an observer. And after that, he continued in the printing and publishing business. He's one of those icons of Edo State, Benin City, who've contributed to the literary life and the community as a whole. So today we are here to give thanks to God for his life and to give him honor and appreciate him for what he has done for our society and the marks he's left behind. We'll consider doing something to honor him.